Hello, my name is Dhananjay Bhaskar. My teammates are Steven Monaco and Ian Robbins. Today, I will be demonstrating our project, an electrolarynx assistant for laryngectomy patients. There are approximately 3,000 laryngectomies performed in the United States every year. Immediately post-surgery, patients are bedridden and unable to move their limbs or speak on their own. Although most patients undergo a voice prosthesis to restore their speech, they rely on an electrolarynx to speak until then. An electrolarynx is a device that is held against the user's throat and vibrates to produce speech. Since laryngectomy patients are unable to move their limbs, they require a nurse's assistance to be able to use an electrolarynx. Our goal was to create a device that would allow laryngectomy patients to be able to use an electrolarynx without any assistance. Our device needed to accomplish two goals. First, it needed to be able to hold the electrolarynx in place against the user's neck. We designed this bracket to hold the electrolarynx in place. Since different users have different sweet spots on their neck where the electrolarynx works best, we needed to make the bracket adjustable. Therefore, it has 2 degrees of freedom of adjustability. We also needed to create a way for the user to be able to activate the electrolarynx without actually reaching up and grabbing it. Therefore, we created this remote to activate the electrolarynx when this button is pressed. Now I will give a demonstration of our device in action. After positioning the bracket appropriately on my neck, I simply press the button and mouth the words that I want to speak. We hope the final iteration of our design will be able to help laryngectomy patients communicate easily before their voice prosthesis surgery. My team and I would like to give a special thanks to David McNaughton, Richard Hertig, and Kitty Cubat for all their help throughout the design process.